A pulmonary function test, or PFT, helps diagnose certain types of lung disease, such as asthma, bronchitis, and emphysema.
It's done through several different maneuvers, the main one being a forced vital capacity, and then we do some other tests to, like a DLCO, or diffusion of lung and carbon monoxide, and then we do plethysmography. Several different maneuvers, and again, it's patient effort, and it's not necessarily patient dependent, but they need to give maximum effort to get good qualitative results.
Maximum effort could mean some intense coaching.
I'm trying to kick in that response, that fight or flight type response, to get that quick, fast reaction and for them just to give me everything they got.
Big breath in.
It's very important because when you give maximum effort during these tests, we show the consistency and we can actually see how your lungs really work. If there is variability, it doesn't really show it doesn't demonstrate how your lungs really are. So effort is everything for this test.
The test is performed to see where a patient's lung health is right now or after recovering from an illness.
Usually you want to do this in what we call a chronic stable state. So you don't want to do it when you're in acute phase, like you are actively sick. That would really just show how your lungs are acting when they're sick. And we want to find out what your lungs are when they're healthy in your healthy state.
And to keep your lungs healthy, you should get plenty of exercise and keep your lungs free of dust and other particles. But there is one thing that is most important.
No smoking. Don't smoke. I preach don't smoke. In fact, if somebody says they smoke, and my first joke to them always is, so you want to quit, right? Is that what you told me? And then I go over to things like South Dakota Quitline, you know, and try to find resources that are out there that I know of and what their things are.